The 2018 election cycle has seen unprecedented levels of early voting across the country. Christopher Anderson, Elkhart County Chief Deputy Clerk, shares his thoughts.
Early voting this year was extremely heavy. We did about 14,000, a little more than 14,000 absentee votes between the 21st of September and the 5th of November when early voting ended. The national political scene has been very polarizing for the past 2.5 years. And recent events have also been very polarizing throughout across the nation. And the voters came out to either support that polarization or to say, no, this is not what we want.
One factor in past elections has been the number of Elkhart County voters registered outside the county.
One of the biggest problems that we have noticed in significant numbers is a voter who is registered and lives in Elkhart County as their home, but they're away at Bloomington or West Lafayette or Muncie, and they get registered down there, they come back, they get a job here, they can't vote here because they haven't gotten re-registered here.
Christopher Anderson shares some final thoughts on voter involvement in Elkhart County.
I think there is definitely room for more voter involvement and voter participation. I think there is room for more citizen involvement in the political process.
Reporting for Globe News, I'm Brandon Rowe.